Is there a book or article that the Park Library doesn't have? Well, never fear. You can get that information from other libraries and schools. Use Carolina Blue if there is a book from another campus library, like Davis, that you would like sent to the Park Library. When you locate the book that you want from the catalog, click the Request button with the truck next to it. This will prompt you to sign in with your Onion and password. Then select Park Library Carol as the book destination, and it will be available within a day or two. Occasionally, when searching our databases, you will find articles that UNC Chapel Hill doesn't have access to. Click the Find at UNC button, and if we don't have access to the article, click the Request button. Then sign into your account the same way that we showed you before. Confirm the information and submit. When the article is available, you will be notified by email. Other times, UNC may not have the books you are looking for. If this is the case, you have a couple of options. Look under the Expand Your Search box and check the Triangle Research Libraries Network, or TRLN. TRLN allows you to see whether Duke, NC Central, or NC State has the book you want and request it. Just select the Request button and choose your affiliation from the drop-down menu. This will then direct you to Interlibrary Loan. If none of those libraries have the resources you want, WorldCat will allow you to get a book from anywhere in the world. You also make the request through UNC's Interlibrary Loan website. Once you submit your request, the library will work to get you the information as quickly as possible. For more information, contact the Park Library.